What's up, guys? Nick with a brand new episode of Damn it. I'm gonna say Pokemon. Digimon World Dusk. I'm gonna keep doing that. It's only episode, what, 3? Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing that for a while. Last episode, we did things. Now we have two rookies and a bunch of other things. I don't know. I've been playing Dawn, so I'm kind of lost on what I'm doing here. But, hope you like the new layout, or the new additions to layout. The background, or the, what you call it, the borders to the videos, and the little bit of change in the background color. You know, it's kind of dull just to have a single color, and that's it. Alright. So, we need to go and find, is this a store? Yeah. We need to go back to the, job place, and do a job. Now, from now on, these episodes are going to be more than 30 minutes. I know, last episode was like 20 minutes, or 30 or something. Devimon! It's Devimon! Devimon's a dude, by the way. Alrighty. Let's get one from him. My Lotusmon. My Yotismon. I don't know why I put an L in there. So, most of the missions start off as, you need to go talk to this person, and this person will tell you what you need to do. So I need to go to the Dark Plaza for Pagumon. Pagumon! And I have no idea where it's at. But it does display whenever you're in a new area, so... Always check on the lower areas first, just in case. Alright, so it's not here. At least there's no random battles while you're out here. Is this the plaza? Yeah, there it is. Who is Pagumon? You? No, that's Kaporimon. You're Pagumon, aren't you? Yep. Hey, thanks for the quest, listen! Thriller Ruins. Alright. And then that sound goes off, and that means we're in the right area. Ah, shoot. Did I go wrong way? Yes, I did. I'm back here. I went back to the Tamer home. Anyway, I saw a live stream from Pro Jared, which he uploaded it to YouTube. Or, YouTube uploaded it, or however that works. But he... He did a live stream of Mario Maker, Super Mario Maker, and you know he couldn't show everything, of course. You can't. For a simple purpose that it was a review copy, and the game don't come out for another 10 days. But it looks very good. I like it. I like what he showed. I like what I'm seeing on commercials. But if you have a Wii U, definitely pick that game up. I plan on it. All right. Is that purple? Close to it. So you only have two places open, or three places open. And now we're going to the Thriller Ruins. The first place we were at when we first started the game. And our mission tells us we need to find Tuskaimon. Sukaimon? I think that's how you're supposed to pronounce it. We need to find and talk to him. But get stuff on the way. Did I get money? Nope. Once you start doing side missions, you start getting money. I have 20. Did I get Pagumon? No. I need to get Pagumon. I don't know who he digivolves into. I mean, I could check to see if he does or not. Other ones I already have. Ha ha! Aw, he still attacks. Okay. Gatling Punch! Oh yeah! Of course the second one misses. Of course it misses. See, she gets to attack twice. Or he, or whatever. There are no genders, so it's hard to tell what's what. Triple level up! I'll find out if any of my Digimon Digivolve from him. He didn't! But this dude's the one I need to look at. Okay, no. I'll probably go. Well, he's here. It's Pumon! He looks dumb. But Pagumon, I think, is the one I need. I don't know why I don't know this. I have the other game. I could have looked it up by now. But yeah. You need to go on these random paths to try and find the dude you need to locate. Oh, nice. Let's see. Shadow Dark Crusher. Should attack. Oh, I did attack that one. Okay. Like I said, Gatling Punch is probably my favorite attack. At least starting attacks. Just because it can attack twice and it can do just as much damage as just a regular old attack. No! Three-person level up! Oh, he gained three attack. Yeah, once Kaporimon gets to level 9 or 10 or something, I'll go ahead and Digivolve him. To whatever form I don't have. A gate disc. I'll show y'all what a gate disc does here shortly. Whenever I find the dude. Oh, we have to face him now. Machines are highly affected against water for some weird reason. I don't know why. To rust them, I guess? Oh well. But if you still have a fire attack, go ahead and use it. It does just as much damage. 69? I don't know why I'm decreasing my volume for. I need to hear what I'm doing. Ah! Huh. Anyway, if y'all have a chance to check out Bud's channel, he is actually doing a Slacklock, which, as far as I know, does not exist until him and Roshank Redemption made it up. It is basically a run where your Pokemon have to have the, God, I can't remember the name of the... Hey, it's Dark Patamon. I think he should evolve into Devimon. That would make a lot of sense. Anyway, as I was saying, he's doing a Slacklock challenge where his Pokemon have to carry an Iron Ball, which decreases their speed, and have the ability that Slacking has. I can't remember the name off the top of my head, but they have to have that, meaning they're slow, and they can only attack every other turn. And during the turn they cannot attack, they cannot use items. And probably other things I'm not sure about. They're probably still working out the kinks, but if you have a chance, check it out. It's pretty cool. You know, I need to promote my Poke Tri Brother, yeah, sure. I had to promote him, you know. He's doing a challenge that he and someone else made up. It's actually pretty funny thing to watch. I think I'll go for Pawn Chessmon, because he Digivolves something cool. Except I need 200 machine points, which I only have 16. It's gonna be a while. Okay. Alright, we did talk to him. But gotta feel lucky! I need to get the, him at level, scan points of 100. I want to get him before I leave. Because all we're going to do basically for the next couple, maybe next one or two episodes, meaning this episode, next episode, is side missions. Because that's a lot of what this game is, side missions. The main missions are great, but you still have to do a lot of side missions. And I will admit something, I do skip a lot of the stuff. Like, the tournament, you're supposed to go to the tournament every now and then. Is there another one? with those. But they're machines, so I kind of need them. Anyway, what was the name? Oh, yeah. When I first played Dawn, I played the game until I beat it. And then I realized, oh, I can go back and do the tournament stuff to make myself a better tame or get a tamer level. I didn't realize I could do that. And when I finally did it, the last person is the only person that gave me trouble. And I still beat him. He was tough, because he had Digimon I didn't even realize existed. But from the first like 5 or 6 people, easy as hell. Ah, God! If I don't at least get past half, then I'm just gonna heal with Dark Gray. I don't think he'll do enough damage. Oh, I did buy a bunch of items. Alright. I forgot. But I'm always gonna get the T items over anything else. Just because I can heal all of them at once. Now, in the past, I would spread them out to have one a piece in the middle. That way, no one multi-hits me. But most of the time, people aren't multi-hitting you in this game. Which is kind of funny. Okay. Pokemon. Hello. Okay. Is this him? There's more machines. Okay, it's him. Good. Oh, it's only one. That's nice. Dark Crusher! Never did look at Lunamon's stats on how he needs to digivolve. And yes, your one unique Digimon can only digivolve into one thing. And even in his in training state, he can only digivolve into Lunamon. Level up! Level up! Oh, new move. Okay. I want to look at stats, because it's probably going to say I need a lot of dark points. Or probably friendship. Okay, I do need... Oh, he could digivolve already! He's already at the level that you can digivolve. Really? Huh. That's a surprise. See? Yeah, he can't even digivolve again. Or into something else. So I need 330 dark. Probably not going to happen anytime soon. Like, I think I'm only at... What? Oh! It's not too far. Gotta face off against a lot of Pokemon, though. I probably came from the boss. Ah, well. Well, I was gonna show off the gate key, but there's no point now. I'm right there at a gate, so it's like, eh. Oh, good. Okay. Now we need to go find the dude we were talking to. That we talked to. Yep. You're welcome. Then he tells us to go back to the Dark Center. That's where we get our stuff. God, that was short. I swear Dawn's was a little bit longer than that. Well, it was a Thriller Ruins. Not many places go there. Okay, we need to digi-convert the Digimon. I still think this game should have had all this stuff on top. Okay, who do we... I can get a Betamon? No. Toyagumon! Alright, we need Pokemon. He's an attacker type. Aptitude! He's not that smart, is he? We got Pokemon. And I usually leave their names alone. I don't see the point in changing their names. Unless you want, like, really dumb names. Digimon, I don't... There's so many Digimon in this game. Like, what is it, 400 and something? That there's really no point. Okay. Is there any way I... Okay, I can see his stats. I just want to see who Digivolves into. Yes, okay. This is the guy I wanted. I wanted him because Demi-Devimon evolves into Devimon. I like Devimon, especially for this game, it makes sense. Okay, max level 12. Alright. Alright, dude, I need you and the Purdy. And for now, we'll go ahead and keep Kotemon in here. just for the simple fact that one of my Pokemon, or one of my Digimon faints, I'll have a backup. You know what, let's go ahead and switch up the party a little bit. Let's put him in the front. I want him in the front for some reason. Alright. Back to... where is it? Is it? That's not it. It's near the main, or the main base, yeah. Hey, dude with pants! What you doing? Hey, Devimon. So you can talk to any of them and get the reward out of it, but it's better to... I'd just rather talk to the dude I got it from. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Speed ring! Hey there, Wargurumon! Red shoe material! Really? I have to go talk to Armadillomon in the office. Which is... right out this door. Where are you? There he is. Hey, Armadillomon. Armadillomon! Really? It's the same as that mission I did in Dawn, like, last week. Oh well, I figured. I'd eventually have to do this mission. I guess there's no... just depends on the dude you're talking to. Huh, sorry. Still yawning. Alright, let's go ahead and go. We have to go find material for shoes. And they're not from Digimon we have to defeat. Uh-oh. Tokemon. Ah. Wow, look at that lineup there. It's me, then everyone else. I want to try and at least do this one. Before in the episode, I'm pretty sure it's going to take a little bit. Nice. Please hit Tokemon. Aw. Huh. Alright. Just claw attack, finish him. Usually when I'm playing this game, I'm really, really quiet. I don't say a word. You know, recording, gotta. Pokemon level up 4 times! Hold on a second. I need to check the other dude's evolution, because I don't think they digivolved for a while. I think I meant digivolution. Digivolve. 220. Florizamon and Decay. Alright. And I need to digivolve him into him. It made more sense for Dark Tyranimon, but no, it's him. I need 220 dragon. F16. I just fought a dude who gave us 16. Okay. And yes, the battling is... there's always battles. Tokemon! Alright, Tokemon, we're gonna attack you first. Always take out the weakest one. At least when it's like the next 3 attacks is going to be them. If you can take out one of them, go for it. Oh. Double punch! Or not. Hit him once. Nice. See, now they're all caught up and they're doing just as much damage as everyone else. Beak attack! Miss! How do you attack with your beak and miss? It's right in front of your face. So I need him at level 10 or 11? I think it was 11. I'll check shortly. Whenever I'm close to like that level. Down the stairs. I think this is our first one. Nope, gate disc. Alright. See, that sounds like a fanfare running. That's actually the music for this stage. Dark Crusher. Oh, no, Dremel. And yes, if you have never watched Digimon, every Digimon, the inner name, has Mon. Lunamon, level up! And it shouldn't be shocking, but it's true. They all have Mon at the end of their names. When I first watched it, I'm like, this is stupid. And then Pokemon, all they do is say their names when they talk. At least Digimon can talk. Like, actually talk. Unless you watch the movie. The movie they did it. Or at least the first couple segments. Okay, this should be the first one. Okay. We got one part. And I do enjoy the battles in this. You might look at my face and it's like, oh, Nick, you don't like these battles, do you? No, I do. I do. That's the reason why I started playing this game. I do like the battles. I like the RPG aspect of this game. There's just a lot of battles. Level up! Ooh, got three. His defense is low, and yes, it's going to stay low. He's more of an attacker, of course. I mean, the stat thing says he's an attacker. And there's only, like, one area where you get a lot of battles against dragons in this area. I mean, the dragon stats for Dark Greymon, I don't know what I need for the other guy. I haven't even been focused on him. He's probably going to be switched out for Demimon. Or Demi-Devimon. Whenever I get him. Level up! Oh, we got a new move. I think they can have up to like 5 moves total. There's the last one. I think it's the last one. Find out. Pokemon! I know I'm screwing my nose a lot. It's just... about to sneeze. I don't want to sneeze on screen. I can always turn off my audio and y'all never hear it. I wonder what move he learned. Hopefully it's a double, or multiple something or another hit. No? Just tiny bomb. Alright, let's see what it does. Pew! Decent damage. Getting there. Get down the stairs. And we got the bark. Is there a way out of here over here? No. Okay. I want to show off the gate key. A gate key is basically Pokemon's or Digimon's escape rope. Just watch. It's pretty cool. Just like, pew! That's it. You immediately teleport to the exit. Very, very handy. Yep, you're welcome. Hey, Davemon. Nice. I need hammer points. Novice Blade. No, yay. Okay. Get another one. You have one for me, dude? Iron Pillow. So let's go talk to Kaporimon. And no, I don't have enough time to do the mission, clearly. If I go by just 30 minutes, I won't have enough time. Because two of them combined took 25 minutes, so it's not too bad. I'm gonna go grab some items and stuff. Okay, you have the consumables. Consumables. So this is how many I can get. I can get 56. So I'm gonna get 25. I'd like massively buy a lot. Let's go ahead and get 25. I got 23. There we go. Do I have anything to sell? Nah. In all actuality, they have gate keys? Huh. Buy a couple of those. I have $39. And who do I need to go talk to? Dark Square Kaporimon. Okay. I do like my dude's hair blue. Like a weird ass color. The square's this way, right? That's the hall. Okay, there's the square. Kaporimon, where are you, dude? This you? Yep. Oh. Oh, no. I have to go to Sunken Tunnel. I hate that place. So, yeah. I said it was going to be a 30-minute episode. It's not. I'm not even going to touch 30 minutes. But yeah, primarily, you have to do this every now and then. Do a bunch of side missions. Which is normally, go find this item. Now, if I cut that out, that would cut out a lot of the game. How long I have been playing? Almost 2 hours. Not too bad. Alright, let's go ahead and do it. Hopefully the valve things don't reset. I'd hate that. Jesus. Do you think the Kaporimon want to battle? Oh, they're machines. Which makes no sense if water hurts them. Jesus! That hurt. No. Gatling doesn't do that great against machines. Neither does that. This should defeat him. I should use that water move. Okay, he's down. 24. Not bad. What does he teach about again? I lose track of all that. Especially when I'm trying to turn out six dudes at once. Wow, a lot of these places are cut off. Please be a Betamon? I might need to go ahead and just make a Betamon. Maybe he digivolves into Seedramon. I don't remember. I'm gonna attack Betamon. BAM! Oh! Not too bad. Ow. Punch! Should have attacked Kaporimon. Definitely attacking Betamon now. Let's see. Do that. Pepper Bread! Two attacks from Lunamon at the same time. Nice. And it always goes to the one that's always on the far left side. Even if you're attacking a person on the right side. See? Just use a water move on a fish! This... No... Honey bomb. That's it. Ow. No! Not 1 point! How much does this do? Oh, he's almost down. And there he goes. If he doesn't dodge... Eight machine points. I will say one thing about this. You will get a lot of water or aqua points, as they call it. It's a fish, but you get a lot of fish points. You get a lot of aqua points in this game. I've noticed that. Gosh. Water. Forgot water. For some reason, water defeats him quicker. Let's go ahead and see how much Gatling Punch does. Oh, okay. Just as much as fire damage. I thought it was weak or something. Oh well. 16. Blah, blah, blah. Eventually, I'll have a Digimon Digivolve for y'all, but no idea when that's gonna happen. Another Kaporimon. Okay, so we're gonna have to attack Kaporimon because I can't stop Betamon from beating me. One hit. Did probably won't work on Betamon that well. Tiny Blaster! Oh! That hurt! Definitely finish with the Gatling Punch. Gatling Punch! So I hope you are enjoying this game. I am enjoying playing it. I might be yawning a lot, but that's because, you know, I play these games as soon as I wake up. And plus, I woke up at like 6 o'clock in the morning. And it's now 8:30 a.m. on a Tuesday. Let me guess, I have to face that jerk. I'm guessing I do. Yeah, so this one's too bad. Did I see an iron pillow? Yep. I just found one for me. I pick it up. You want it? You have to fight me! Gizamon! Okay. Dark Crusher on Gizamon. Oh, gosh! Oh, Jesus. That didn't do a lot at all. Might have a little bit of a tough time against this dude. He's like a mini-boss, if you want to call it that. He's a mini-boss. 42. Pretty much anyone who has this much health, and they're not like a random battle, they're mini-bosses. God, he's going to do some damage to me in the next... part. If he does, I'll have Lunamon take a turn for Lunamon to heal us. Yes, I know it didn't do a lot, but the other attacks aren't doing that great either. He didn't do a lot. Dark Crusher! Again! Yes, I do spam moves. A lot. Here's the thing. You're not told how many you can use per move, you're told how many you can use total. The MP depends on just all the moves and not just one move. Like Pokemon, you can only use Tackle 35 times. With this, you can use a move as long as you have MP. Which I don't know why it's called something else, but it's Magic Points, I guess? Move Points. Something. He's almost down. Oh! Shadow Claw! Dead now. And it was level 26. Yeah, see all the aqua points there? Jesus. Kapoimon level up. Hotamon level up. And how's Pokemon right up there with him? He's like, what is it, 90 points? Or, I can't read. 100 points away from them? Yay. Alright. I've done it, Digivolution, on this. On this, haven't I? Yeah, Kotamon. Or Kodamon, whatever his name is. Okay, I wanted a Chessmon, which I'm one level away and nowhere close. He digivolves at what level? Now! Alright, let's do it! Pokemon! Digivolve 2! Yes, they just... Bleh, and here we go. Demi-Devimon! Yes, only his attack and aptitude go up. And with this, you have to remember what the name is if you want them to have the regular name. And his name's probably just going to be Demi-Devi. I can't fit Mon in there, so Demi-Devi. Demi-Devi! And yes, he does digivolve in him. Or you can get this dude. I'd rather not. Look how many dark points you need. 1,200. That, you only need 450. Alright, so... He's... I just read what type he is. He's a scared type. Yeah, these I got until level, like, 20. I need to look at his stats. I think it was this dude I need him to get to. Yeah, you don't want a Nanimon. That's the only Digivolution he has. Minotaurmon. I need an attack of 120. Oh, I'm almost there. That's the good thing about some of the Digivolutions. You can almost be there and you're done. Alright. Use the gate disc to get out of here. Eh, I hit the time limit. That's good. I didn't think I could do 3 in one episode. That means the next episode is going to hold the last one, if there's another one. So I need to go to the... this way. Okay. Hall? No. What's the hall? No. I forget. Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting. I need to go down. Everything's opposite in this game. Alright. You're welcome, dude. Get some money! Okay, who did we talk to? This dude. Who are you? Oh. Looking from behind, I don't know what the heck that thing was. Alright. Angemon. With Angemon's Digivolution stages, they kind of piss me off. Because you have to get Gardevoir first. And with Gardevoir, you have to have a high defense. With Angemon, you have to have a high offense. Let's see if she has the last one, if there's another one. I think there is. Yeah. The L Mushroom. Alright. We're not doing that this episode. We're almost at 40 minutes right now. So, let's go ahead and save. Always save. Save a lot. You die, you have to come back here. Or wherever you last save. Thank you all for watching this episode of Digimon Dusk. Next episode, we're going to do that last mission and then start a new main mission. So, catch you later. Peace out.